It is the largest city in hockey's First Nation, Canada. This is Toronto, and every hockey night here is special. So it is with this one, action about to begin for the Toronto Maple Leafs. Hi to all of you, everyone, along with Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro coming up in just a moment. I'm Mike Emmerich, and we've reached game four of this series, and the team away from home has got a chance to really take a strangle.
I think that's one of those things in playoff hockey, Doc, that is needed. It's such a long grind to be able to try to win the Stanley Cup, but if you can end a series quickly, you give yourself an opportunity to rest your players and get ready for the next series, so you can really take hold of this series if you can find a way to go up 3-1.
The Red Wings' attention to detail will be the key in this game. It's about the little things that have been the difference in this series to this point. Let's see if the little things can lead to big things, which might equal a 3-1 series lead.
Let's look at the starting netminders. Jones is the starter in goal this evening for the Maple Leafs. That goals against average sort of jumps out at you, doesn't it? Tonight, perhaps it will be headed back down. This man's got the start. You know, if they like the goalie and they like playing for you, you stand a good chance to be strong, and that's the hope for the visitors. Opening faceoff is just seconds away. Backes will step into the draw for the Maple Leafs. Datsyuk's out there to try to beat him for the Red Wings. Along with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, I'm... Score! It is 1-0, the visiting team.
You want to score goals, especially off of rebounds? Go to this area.
Pucks to the net need to be deflected into the corner. Because the goaltender can't do that, the goal scorer is able to pounce on the rebound.
Kennedy's goal has given his team the early lead.
I think everybody in the building felt the momentum starting to change.
The Maple Leafs control from the neutral zone. Gets in. What'll he do? Clues now picked up.
Time of the goal. 22 seconds.
On the outside, a shot. The puck is scooped up by Ekman Larson. Snapping a pass to Teravainen. Nice work by Johnson. Shot on. Outstanding save with a glove.
What a glove save. He showed him the glove and he took it away.
Jones is able to make an incredible stop with the glove. This looked like it was going to be a goal for sure.
Face-off win here. Let's it go. Got a piece of that one. Pitching it to Backes. Toronto's in control as they travel up the wing. Laid on to Teravainen. Possession once again by David Backes. He covers and holds on. Just a hair under 4 minutes gone here in the first. Detroit's got the lead, 1-0. A shot. Loose puck, good defensive denial. That's the end. Good work by Zdeno Chara. Hammers one. Oh, my. That one was way wide.
Missing the net that badly, there's going to be a teaching point coming from the coach when he gets back to the bench.
Young Croak's hurt here. He's just going to go back to the bench. He's in some kind of pain.
Looking for options. Great save in close.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Turn the wrist shot. Deflected off the blocker. Chip to Torres. Pitching this one to Van Riemsdyk. Let's the shot fly. Blockered away. And a whistle. The Red Wings with a clean win on the draw. Detroit's on the move, hoping to wheel it up the wing. Right on through. Off his helmet mask. Marched narrowly inside. Let's go a wrist shot. Toronto's looking to headman up the wing. And he dumps it in. On to Iginla. Shoots one. And a good save in the goal crease. Held there for a faceoff coming up next.
Jones had to be sharp there. That was an excellent scoring chance, but he was at his very best to make the save on the wrister.
The Red Wings prevailing on the faceoff. Fires. He caught it and he holds on. A cover and play is stopped.
Jones is able to glove this shot. His technique is perfect. The save is easy.
The Red Wings prevail again. Shoots. Oh, what a stop.
They don't ask how. He just did.
One into another.
Well, guys, he didn't see him coming until the last minute. That's a pretty solid contact.
Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity. Gains the blue line. Terrific shot, but a denial. Picks it up in his own end. Puck is thrown to Van Riemsdyk. And he dumps it in to get a line change. Detroit's waiting back in their own end. Orlov's looking to make a play from his own end towards center. Terrific charging down the ice. He won the race. Play continues. Loose puck did not go very well there. Jones helps his team by covering up.
You can support the team in style. Visit our team store for all the latest styles of jerseys.
Guys, bone jarring hit here. He was hurt immediately. The Maple Leafs trainer has gone from the bench. As I look down there, they're short a player. The player's getting evaluated for an injury in the locker room.
Good job on the draw. Now the puck rounded up by Kennedy.
Smart recovery
by Ekman Larson. Tries to get it on net. Score! He's got his second of the game.
Kennedy's wrist shot was heavy and quick.
Jones gets beaten cleanly here up over the glove. He thinks he's in good enough position by dropping into the butterfly. I guess not.
Just over 6 minutes remaining here in the period. The Wings have widened their lead. It's now 2 goals. And the faceoff's won.
By number 17,
could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. Clean win on the draw. Detroit's in control through the neutral zone. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Clips that wrist shot. Good place to shoot from. Looking to Teravainen. Now it's directed to Van Riemsdyk. He is shut right off. It all alone. And he caught that one. Gets play stopped. Hey, Ray, what's going on down there?
Toronto's going to have to finish this one out shorthanded. They're down a man on the bench, and the injured player will not return.
Pass attempt at Chara. Directing that one to Zetterberg. Nicely into the zone. Lets it go. Great glove save, and he keeps it.
The goalie gave him the glove side, and he took it away. What a stop.
Jones makes the save on that wrist shot. The release was very quick. The shot had a lot of heat on it.
Toronto's got a face-off win. Up the wing, making some headway. Dumped in. And the loose puck gathered in by Thornton. Shoots one. Got a piece of it with the glove. Solid work there by Nicholas Cronwall. Lugged out of the defensive zone. gains the zone. He got his pad on it. The clock has bled down to the last minute. Delayed penalty call. And play is stopped for a penalty. Detroit's got a minor penalty. It's 2 minutes for interference.
You got to be in control. You just can't run around and hit everybody, especially when they don't have a puck.
The Maple Leafs go on the power play for the first time. Solid, clean win. Trying to go to Carlson. And he steps across the line. Shoots one. Score! The hat trick! It's not really loud in here, but they don't expect that.
Well, the power play team was way too aggressive there, not respecting the offensive push from the shorthanded team. They make a pay.
The speed of this is too much for the goalie, Eddie. He's in position. He just can't catch up to it.
The Leafs control from the neutral zone. Swept on to Komarov. Passing one off now to Kennedy. Great opportunity denied. First period over, a terrific one, but for just one team. Take a look at the shots on goal. There were a lot of them that period. One period played, a second period is about to begin. What do you think of what we've seen so far?
Detroit's up by a few, Doc, but I would have to think their coaching staff would want them to continue where they left off offensively in that first period.
Moving it to Carlson. Oh, a save there. Back near the blue line to Stone. Two guys together with force, big force.
Van Riemsdyk's known for those types.
In all alone, outstanding stop. Snapping a pass to Kennedy. Onside. Let's it fly. A terrific scoring chance denied.
Jones keeps his team in it. That's another odd man rush against, but he's equal to the task.
Toronto's prevailed on another faceoff. Detroit survived it. Back even. The Maple Leafs wheel one ahead up the wing. Has it back deep. Pitching it to Carlson. Gets across, looks over his options. That's turned aside. Pitching this one to Torres. Oh, did he ever get mashed?
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Possession taken up by Stone. Give that goalie credit for another. And the puck now possessed by Van Riemsdyk. Looking to Backes. Gets in. What'll he do? The breakaway. Wonderful save. Skill play by Thornton. The Wings start the rush up ice. Detroit's up the wing controlling play now. Shoots. Score. And that's four straight goals.
Ginla's stick was in a ready position, and he one-timed it past the goalie.
The passer recognizes that he's got to get the puck up in the air, but he displays sweet hands as it goes just over the stick and lands flat on the ice.
Detroit's hammered home yet another goal. They've got a lot of shots, and now they've got goals to show for their effort. They've got the draw.
Scoring number 14, Jarome Iginla.
And in flight over the line, turned away.
Number 20, Joe Thornton.
Oh, how can they miss that pass?
43 seconds.
And it's nabbed by Zetterberg. Detroit setting things up in their own end. Puck is thrown to Cronwall. Into the end of attack. Taken on by Smith. That one's tipped. He is hooked. He kind of shook. Solid pad save. Whistle blown. Play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty. The Wings guilty of a minor penalty for using the stick blade. Just a hook.
Oh, this is not a good penalty. A lazy penalty behind the play. Reaching in, turning the stick over, and hooking the player.
Toronto's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. The Red Wings with a face-off win. Detroit's moving the puck up the wing. Gains the zone. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Puck moved back to Turris. Good poke check by Cronwall. Got in the way of that one, too. Detroit's getting an attack ready in their own end. Now it's directed to McGinn. Propelled to Van Riemsdyk. Slides it to the point to Johnson. A shot. Oh, what a stop.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Fires. Wonderful save. He scores. Finally, a breakthrough. The Leafs have lighted the lamp here. That's a big thing for them. They're trailing in this game by a large score, but we're only in the second period. Toronto's got it off the draw at center. And possession snapped up by Aginla. Shot right at the net, and he got his pad on it.
Time of the goal. 10 minutes, 7 seconds.
Nicely into the zone. A hammer shot from the point. The Leafs through the neutral zone, controlling the play. Slid to Van Riemsdyk. A shot. Wonderful stop. Scooped up by Stone. Detroit's in their own end and on the move. Gets it in a good place. Carried from the defensive zone toward center. Mashed in. Out of his crease to take it. What'll he do with this? And that one shot down the ice, and it will be an icing. And here again is Ray.
Detroit's taken a real physical tact to this game. They've been up offensively with the body. They've opened up lanes and then got the puck to the front of the net as a result of their physical play.
Well, you're right. This has been a hammering game by the team that's in the lead, Ray. The Red Wings look to make a difference up the wing. Shot. Missed. Oh, what a great opportunity that was.
As the shooter was about to let it go, the puck just went on edge a second. That's why the puck missed the net badly.
A shot. He scores!
You could really see this goal coming as a result of the pressure that they had for a long period of time. I think the players on the ice were just out of gas.
Really good positioning. He's in the butterfly where he's got most of the net covered. But there's obviously a hole in the pucks behind him.
Detroit's lead is already enormous. Will they just sit on this now and get the horn at the end of the second?
Detroit goal, scored by number 96, assisted by number 11, Dmitry Orlov.
And possession once again by Marlowe.
Michael Stone, final goal.
Gathered up again by Kennedy. The Red Wings control the play in the defensive zone. Gets in, looks over his options here. Great glove grab. Carried toward the neutral zone. The Maple Leafs looking to head man up the wing. Thrown in. Carried behind by Mazaros. Pass attempt to Marlowe. A shot. Terrific point blank save.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
And he is closed off emphatically.
There's nowhere to hide in this game. There's no out of bounds.
Directing that one to Datsu. Breakaway. Great save.
In the second period.
The drama height. They score. Two in a row.
Lazaros adjusted his body position after a great pass and one time to pass the goaltender.
Low stick side used to be an area that you shot all the time, but now that the goaltenders are in the butterfly, it's not as easy to beat, but this one goes through them pretty quickly.
Detroit's getting a larger and larger lead as the second period gets shorter and shorter, and a full third period and a chance to enlarge. And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. Jabbed away by Ekman Larson. Detroit's in possession as they travel in their own end. Trying to go to Lindbergh. That puck's loose, defended away by McGinn. The second period has been played, and that's the fun part. We now look forward to the third. Time to look at the heavy totals for the shots on goal. 29 for Detroit and 19 for the Maple Leafs. Toronto's goaltender has had one of those nights, and so this score is lopsided, and we will return after he gets 40 minutes down, at least 20 minutes to go. What are your thoughts so far?
The Maple Leafs have to correct one thing, Doc, after the first 40 minutes of play. That's turnovers. They were way too careless with the puck in the first 40 minutes of play. If they can manage the puck a little bit better here in the third period, they're still in this game.
And possession established on the pickup by Van Riemsdyk. Good jab of the puck. Laid on to Van Riemsdyk. Oh, the pass just didn't work. Oh, here's a wrister. He scores.
At all. He fired home that wrist shot.
The Leafs have gotten one. A little more respectable, but they trail by a whopping score. Can they turn this into some sort of positive to continue the rest of the way and maybe give us hope that this isn't going to be a cakewalk? The Wings are controlling in their own end. And he gains the zone. Got it right back. He throws it there. Chip to Thornton. Lets it go, and it's driven away again. Knife down out of the air. Puck is seized by Ekman Larson. And possession snapped up by Thornton. Puts one on. Oh, my. Recollected. Into the attacking end. Teravainen's tripped up. That should be a penalty. Shoots. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Detroit's been assessed a minor penalty. 2 minutes. That's what those pads are for. To Coburn. Hope checked away by Carlson. Gotta clear it here. Taken over now by Kennedy. The Leafs power play will reset. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Got that in the trapper.
Oh, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flash his glove like that.
Passing one off now to Cronwall. Carlson's cut through the neutral zone. Let's it go. A great waffleboard save. On to Teravainen. Moving it. Is he all right?
I hope so, Doc, but he's going to answer to somebody.
Offside stops the clock.
Guys, bone jarring hit here. He was hurt immediately.
The Red Wings win the draw. What's next? Good work with the stick by McGinn. The Red Wings are back even. Moved along and in. Whoa, what a play! It's an onside play. Propelled to Komarov. Wrist shot, gloved.
There was some room, not enough. Great glove save.
Hey, Ray, what's going on down there?
Kennedy's had an almost perfect night, prominent since the puck has been dropped the very first time. Three goals in any night means you've had an almost perfect game.
It is just another in a long line of outstanding games for him, Ray. Nice face-off work. The Maple Leafs have it in center ice. Hatch hits one. Still off the mark.
Oh, there's another missed opportunity. He's had a couple of them in this game. He can't find the puck to the back of the net.
With a wrister. Ooh, stick save. Gets that one on across. Great point-blank save.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Fires a shot. Carried from the defensive zone. The wings up the wing are moving the puck. And they've got it again. Let's a shot fly. Got it all.
Oh, he thought he had him on the glove side.
The Leafs with a clean win on the draw. Slid to Komarov. Let's it go. Got the pad on that one. Detroit's carrying on in the defensive zone. Snapping a pass to Iginla. That puck's loose, went off someone. Picks it up back there. Pitching it to Turris. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Off his glove! Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. And it's a pleasure to bring in the third voice on our crew. Rinkside, here's Ray Ferraro.
Detroit's game plan is obviously body first, puck second, and as a result, they've opened up all kinds of space in the offensive zone.
You're right, Ray. This is a physical game, especially played by the team that's up on the scoreboard. The Wings with a face-off win. Pitching this one to Thornton. That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. The Leafs arrive at center. He gains the zone. Laid on to Thornton. Looking to Iginla. Snaps a wrister. Save! The Maple Leafs have control of the puck in the defensive zone. And he is shooting. Blocked away in front. Oh, and he missed the net.
He was trying to be a little bit too fine there. That's why he missed the net.
Murphy's nicked up here, but he can't get off the ice. He's going to have to wobble around and finish this shift.
Puck is thrown to Van Riemsdyk. Shoots one. Oh, what a pad save. Possession reestablished by Mazaros. Snapped up that right wing to Kunakl. Big pad save. The Red Wings will have to sit 2 minutes for interference.
Clearly an interference call, not allowing the player to get involved into the play.
And here's Ray.
Word from the home team's locker room is they're going to be short a player for the rest of the night. The injury occurred a while ago. He will not return.
Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. Got a piece of that one. Now it's directed to McGinn. Gotten quickly back. Terrific determination by Johnson. The Maple Leafs with possession in their own end. Chip to Johnson. Pass attempt to Ekman-Larsson. Puck corralled by Nicholas Cronwall. Up the wing, he continues possession. A long game and the clock bleeds down to the final minute of regulation. And the puck is scooped up by Komarov. Snaps a shot. Collected by Johnson. The Maple Leafs didn't deliver on that power play as they had earlier. He's in on an onside play. Breakaway. They score!
Chara's quick read of the play allowed him to get that breakaway and score.
Enzo, this has got to be a great shot because from my angle, there doesn't look like a lot of net. Even with the goaltender down, he seems to have most of it covered.
And they won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. Enormous hit.
That's a physical brand of hockey.
Well, sometimes a hit sounds like a car crash. That was one. Guys, bone jarring hit here. He was hurt immediately. Toronto's got a little more room on their bench. They're short a player. The trainer's gone from the bench. The player's getting evaluated. Guys, I'll try and pick up some information.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Directing that one to Yonker. It's dumped in. Looks ahead to start something. The Wings have possession in their own end. Loose puck, couldn't drag it through. And he dumps it in. Taken toward the neutral zone. Let's it go. The game is over. It was a big score of victory and a decisive amount of time that the winners had the puck.
Coaching staff has to be extremely pleased with the energy and effort that their team played with.
And so ends another playoff contest and telecast. We hope you'll be watching for our next one. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night.